Revamp Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
And she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
We'll be right back. Jordan.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle.
At times, it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.
Looking at his best. Good timing with that reversal.
to the floor. About to have company.
Absolutely throwing all fouls to the rim.
Spinning in the face of danger. To the back of the net.
Yes.
and his opponent, representing the Brawling Brutes from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Butch!
Whatever happened to the soft-spoken, calm competitor?
Oh, Cole, those days are done. D-U-N-N-E, done.
Yeah, now he's more like a rabid animal.
Slap around and down here too.
Humberto finally discover his mean streak in large part thanks to his cousin Angel.
I think Humberto's almost as handsome as Angel now, too.
Title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
We'll be right back.
opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic. and take yet another shot to the body. Everyone is on their feet in this building. Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting on each other.
intention of staying now.
Matt slam
with some attitude.
So much damage inflicted.
I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
A lot of pressure on this woman. Tonight is where she needs to prove that she's championship material.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
Sledgehammer. sure.
Introducing the challenger from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov. And his opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Carmelo.
Stopping down.
be wavering here.
Seeing some high risk, high reward offense from Hayes already. Right now, Melo can't miss.